channel message. So the good feds have been spinning the block. You are under divine protection in the physical and the spiritual. Literally. So the enemy wanted you to think in a state of fear modality that what you were seeing with the planes flying overhead was negative. Turns out, no. That was spell work being cast against you. Which is interesting, right? So, they thought they were going to put fear in you. Did that work? Perhaps for a short time. Perhaps you were a little confused, right? It happens. We're human. At least, we're spiritual beings in human bodies for now. Yet, what is truly happening behind the scenes is there were signs all around you, right? So all these people that have been splitting the block, evidently what I'm seeing, what I'm visualizing is a 24/7. That's why you're seeing the same exact vehicles. 24/7 witness protection program. This is more profound than, I mean, that we're talking protection on levels of like, some of these people actually look like, what I'm seeing is, I had seen a video the other day of Bradley Cooper where they were like doing his makeup and doing like body modification, special effects, you know, like prosthetics. If you're seeing people and they look like average people, they look like normal people, they look like elderly folks, you have to understand that whatever you're seeing in a movie, it's so far advanced beyond that. Additionally, not every human vessel you see not every human vessel you see has like a human spirit. There's way more to this than you think. Way deeper than any ocean. So what I'm seeing now, which is why I'm so peaceful and comforted by this, is that they figured this out a long time ago, and then they heard your voice speaking your truth, and nobody that's doing bad things is going to set themselves up in this way, right? So they already figured out that you're a truth teller, you're a truth seeker, right? They're actually inspired by what you're saying, right? So that's why you got to keep talking. You built your case. And that's why everyone wanted to shut you up. That's why your pages were getting blocked. That's why, you know, you had certain things removed. You had certain things muted, whatever. And they sent in people to either, you know, to always to get information, right? But to ascertain a certain level of emotional attachment to you. And then you got visions and you said, nope, cut them off. Doesn't have to make logical sense. We're out of this motherfucker, right? And then slowly things were revealed, right? Because the importance of this is to understand that God wants your enemies to feel very comfortable in disrespecting you so that he can weigh their heart against the feather. Well, tough shit for them. They had way too many opportunities to do the right thing. They chose not to. As a result, they, in the very places they thought you were going to be buried, are now burying themselves. In all these mass graves that they've been hiding for all these years under a veil of illusion and spellcasting are now open. That's why you're seeing the dumbs, like the deep underground military bases. That's why you're seeing all the things happening with construction or demolition around the White House or any other area that's being, you know, the truth is coming to light. Because the fact remains that these things have been happening for eons, but not any longer. That's why they block out the sun, right? Because that heightens our vibrational frequency, which then enlightens us, allows us to see beyond the veil. That's why things are showing up right when you're doing something to distract you. Tough shit for them, though, because we already won. Everybody's spinning the block. They are on your side. They're waiting for the last final curtain call. And someone thinks that they're going to do something to you that's not going to be in your benefit. But again, that's not how this works, because God works on our side and no one else is going to stop us. So turns out that the people that I thought were bad people aren't actually bad people. That was a part of the enemy's plot. And now, confirmation the dogs are moving. Shit's about to hit the fan. Big, big, big. Galactic news, not just national. So sit down and have fun and enjoy the show. Everyone that you told and planted those seeds and said, hey, this is my truth, and they mocked you and laughed at you, were either in on it or had spells against them to just completely walk away from you. So it was all part of the plan, the grand scheme, and now it is all unveiled, and now your troops are just zipping on in. So expect big things, because the Fed boys aren't all bad, and the Fed gals, and they're coming in to get you. So expect the unexpected, because now you are protected, no longer neglected. Have a beautiful day. You deserve it. And I love you.